What's up, guys? We are live. Gonna play Contra, the new one that just came out yesterday, I guess. Let's go have fun with this. Hope you guys enjoy. I'm just gonna do the arcade mode and play for a bit. Let's go. No headphones on today. Feel like being cash. I messed around with this earlier, but we're gonna start from the beginning. And I just used a health meter because I just wanted to see how. I heard this game was hard, so we're gonna go ahead and do this. It asked me if I want to go easier. Anyways, let's go. And I did have fun for a little bit for when I started doing this, so let's go. It's weird because it has this little, your basic shooting and jumping's here. You have this weird speed burst thing, and apparently you could like hang on to rails or something like that. So let's make this work. Oh no. Oh, thank goodness I had the meter. Redshot, one of my favorites from the OG one. I have this problem of like falling down the bridge a lot though. I mean, who doesn't like spread? You could hang up there. I'm surprised there wasn't too many followers of this game on Twitch. I'm like, man. Hey, they got the OG song. I don't know what that thing is. I'm gonna crash.
Nobody crossed our chopper.
Oh. Cool thing is I could just hold this down and we just go all the way through. About to get like my first death. Man.
Big mistake.
And you know, I mean, the Contra skills are somewhat there. I mean, I played the original one recently. Then again, there's codes. What's throwing me off is that weird speed burst thingy. Ooh. I do like the new fire, the F. Oh, dude. Okay, I'm like, what's up, Derek? Red shot. Let's go. Nope, skip that. Dude, my energy is like super low right now. Oh my god, come on.
Not done yet.
Dude, oh God, this is hard. It's not a walk in the park, I'll tell you that. It's like 8 stages of this? Dude. Get off me. Get off me. It's hard, man. But this is what I heard. They said it's a hard game, But you could go to the perk shop. And I guess you could, okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, so... Hey. Cool. I don't know if this level... this is different. What are my options again? Oh, so you... Oh, okay. Barrier. I guess you... Okay, just use it to help you get through the level, I take it. Just take it easy. It gets congested in there, man. I'll do this. The double jumps are kind of throwing me off too, I guess. I'm finding myself more cautious. Very much so. Oh, see, this is where... Oh my god. I'm getting hit like crazy. I don't know. I was never really a fan of the fire. And you go down.
Nobody crowds our chopper.
Oh, okay, that's just something I'll just shoot and it just has a bunch of flames that could spread to blow those things up. Okay. Oh, I'm getting confused. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on. Dude. I really gotta just keep looking. Damn it! I just wanna beat the first level, man. Of course I didn't want that. Come This is out of panic. Okay, that was straight out of panic. Is this the boss? Oh, okay, this looks familiar. Dude, it would be fun if you played this. This would be... Are you familiar with old school Contra? Bro! Damn it! Dude. Oh, come on. That was like difficult.
Who's next?
Yeah. Dude. Yeah, I got this on Steam, so we can. Oh my gosh, that was tough. This game used to be the code with the 30 lives and stuff, so I'm like, eh.
Lock and load.
I would love, okay, so they replaced the, there was that thing where you're going through the building. Oosh, what the? Okay, this is different. You have a choice to go like one-shot deaths or the energy. I wanted a chance, so I figured the energy was gonna be cool. The energy bar, but seriously. Just has to use your old school skills. Oh shoot. What the hell? It looks like, for some reason I was thinking Monsters Inc. That was hard. Grind. Favorite. Don't need that. I'm getting waxed. Oh.
You'll pay for that.
As far as I know, no, I haven't even asked anything about that. Just these looks. That's all I got. Oh, I hate this.
Big mistake.
Yeah, I mean, even right now, if it was a house, I think there's like a lot of things of fixing it. I'm like, oh my god.
Not done yet.
Please don't let it be a boss. Oh, what's going on? Oh, I could have used that. This is damn hard. But you gotta get perks. Ooh, that was difficult. I can't even afford any of these things. Machine gun. I get. This is hard. Wait, this is not a continue? How did you do the continue? Go.
Let's attack aggressively.
Okay, these guys could just go past me, I'm good, right? Oh, I didn't want that. Crash bomb? Damn good start. Skills, baby. Oh no, no skills. Of course. I don't know what that is, but it's cool.
Coming in hot. You'll pay for that.
Blow up. I kind of remember that car from Contra.
I'll do this myself. Watch it. Stop moving, damn. Rambo. Go, go, go.
Dude. This is not good. Serious? Okay. Yeah. Oh, we're not done. Really? That's annoying. I don't know. This game's freaking difficult.
Cavalry.
Game is not. Not for the faint of heart.
Not done yet. Ah.
Oh, come on. Get it. That was hard, man. For now. That was my short stream for now. That was Contra Operation Galuga. It's hard. Let you know. It's on Steam. It's on sale for like $5 off or something. Thanks for hanging out. I just did it now because early. So I will see you guys Friday. You guys want to see more of this failing on the game? Then I'll be on Friday. Guys, have a good one. See you, Derek.